Three families are homeless tonight after a fire ripped through their Fall River home. The blaze broke out this morning on Quickashan Street, seen here on the Pinpoint News Tracker. We've learned 14 adults and one child have been displaced. Volunteers are helping them find shelter and are providing them with food and other necessities.